timeline and understand what happened in that context. But I also think that we need to take very seriously that. Whoa, guys.
Our camera fell down. Okay. Brian Deese, thank you so much. President Biden sending rockets to Ukraine. CNN is near the front lines where Ukrainian forces say those rockets could prove very useful. Stay with us.